Hello? Is it working? Check, check. Oh, that's why. This is wrong. Okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. Should be better, this, okay, now it's working. Okay. Yeah, that's a bit in that run. Start over. Pick the watcher again. Oh. Can we beat get to an elite and not fight three times. One, two, three. This is the only one that's one, two, that's 38 to get to it. We're not gonna fight the hard on this run. We're gonna go this one. One, two. Lower its cost by one this turn, retain it, deal 20 damage. So you have to. Okay. I'd much rather take a cheap one. Mantra cards are good. Buffs us. It's two. Okay, so we need to not it. Take it. Remove a card from. Yeah. The card we just picked up we'll remove. Because that curse card is bad. No. Awesome. Pass on choosing the next room trap to travel to three times. Scrying, dealing three damage for free. Two miracles here ahead. Let's see. I would pick. Play, draw this card, add two miracles there, and exhaust. So you get two energy for free. You can use whenever it's retained. I wouldn't mind getting this since this is just like, oh, it picks it up and exhausts it immediately. You can get the two extra energy. Shuffle insight into your draw pile. I don't mind picking up free energy. 300 gold. So I would like to upgrade. So we're gonna smith. What does this do actually? Three, so three energy for free. Eight damage. Three mantra. I'll take this. Makes our life easier. Later. I don't know, it doesn't matter for this one. I'll take the slimes. Blockers. One, two. Use some of these. Get some free damage. Do this, so this is boosted and hit. All enemies end your turn. All enemies lose. I don't mind keeping this now that we have that exhaust thing. Okay, we need to pick this one carefully. This is an ascended one. Whatever, it doesn't matter. I would pick. Any of these work except this one for me. I would pick this one. Actually, no. Let's take this one because of the merchant. HP, lose one less. Sure. To see. Okay. Warty. Don't take the fire potion, yeah. Enter wrath and retain. Another mantra would hurt. Gain energy and draw one card. I like the energy. Drop an additional card or reward. all enemies. Future card rewards have one additional card to choose from. Choosing that 5 cards to your deck. I want to cycle these prostrates, oh my god. So I think I should do something like... Move this. Move... Yeah, 4 and 4, so let's move one of these. Actually, no. Scrying is whatever. I don't mind looking at this. Where am I getting that? Ooh, 24. I should have done the damage first. Well. Slay that spire, boy! Boy. Okay, so we got this. Keep it for a couple turns. Mantra. 5 damage to all. Yeah, whatever. I could just go for... We kill with that, yeah. He's dead. Okay. How's it going, Jin? Toys. Does it do 8? Alright. We get 2. I'm not scrying. Not so bad in yourself. I'm doing okay, I guess. Safety. What's on their mark? Do I already have one of those? I don't. I don't know. I'm trying to take care of my hands. So it's not super hard on my hands. Play with my left hand instead of using my right. Okay, so we got the energy thing off the bat. Like that. Only 4 block. So look at this. Is there anyone we can kill with? Let's kill this one. And then... Kill you because you're also doing damage. We have three energy still because of Gremlin Horn. Yeah, I think so a little bit. 12. So still have 30 more mantra. And hit again, and he's dead. Don't need 2 of these. We're in Wrath a lot. I also don't want to keep this bloated. Getting a little bit sore. I'm just trying to take care of them a little bit better. Increases damage by 4 this combat. When retained. The last card you played this combat was an attack, gain energy. I think I would pick the one that gives me energy, but that means I have to use a lot of attacks. Two energy for this. Kaizo totally fixes hand pain. Good. I could do like a just Splunky HD like hack pack thing or level pack thing that people, but because people have made like level packs, which are kind of funny or fun. I'm gonna take this one. Rest. Mantra. Yeah, I could do a Spelunky one in the future. Oh dear. He's already. Oh my god. It's not worth it to do this because I'm going to take double damage. He's already doing 36. God, that was a lot. Oh no, I was taking 30 because of this relic. Yeah. Use that. More mantra. More block. Yeah, just do that. Oh, and we also got the one that exhausts. Awful on the hands of real time. Yeah. Take care of them for the drawing and the spawn here. Whenever you change stances, turn this. Yeah. I got that, so we can do 20 or whatever. Block and hit. Now this is 3. More mantra. Oh, we have a burn in our deck. In our hand. Might as well. He's buffing, so the next turn is calm. Change stances so you get damage there. Turn here. Yeah, Kaizo Mario seems like it would be difficult on your hands. 8. We're gonna do enough damage. So, what if we. Okay. Okay, so this is coming. Oh, we did. Oh, we got that a little too early. Whoops. I shouldn't have played that. Ay, ay, ay. Burn plus. Let's build the mantra again. Like that. And then sit on this until next turn. Or a turn from now. Ooh, these burns are scaring me. Might as well play it. Hands cramp up so bad. Oh no, yeah. Shell jump levels or like anything that's like shell show related is definitely, I can imagine it. From like time playing some Mario Maker. I really not have enough damage there.
Okay.
Thanks for blocking. Or that's a little close. Alright, cool. That's first area done. This is a warm-up, so we're not trying to beat the heart, I guess? I don't know. This is a good card. Especially since it's one. Card is retained, reduce its scope. Half my retained cards are already zero. Let's see. So are chat messages even showing up on screen? I hope they are. It should be. Yeah, okay, good. Sozu can't obtain potions. We don't have any. We no longer discard your hand. I'm already not discarding a lot of my hand. Transform and upgrade. Three cards. Yeah. Let's take one of these strikes, one of these defends, and then like we have two prostates. What did we get? Study at the end of your turn, shuffle it inside. Is your file. Enter Wrath and shuffle this card into your draw pile. Expunger deal 9 damage X times. Nine damage X plus 1 times? Huh, okay. Alright, good thing is we go back to full health. Alright, the next area. Get to play in this. I don't give a shit about this. We only have 186, so it's not prudent to do this. Go to the merchant yet. But I would like to go to the merchant, so this far left side is like really boring and not fun. So I'd like to go here or here even, so it's best. So this one, fight elite, rest, choose elite or the question mark, chest. Yeah, I don't mind this, this one. Also, I just realized I can use predictions now for this. Be like, will he get a win on this one? I would like block. Let's do 6. Hiya! Oh no, they're stealing money. Draw 2 cards. It's fine. Just focus this one. Whatever. I don't know. Maybe I should have thrown the inside in there. Change stance, so boom. Uh, 14. Here, get the energy back. 40. Damage 4 times. Oh, whatever. I didn't need to do that. This is good. I don't care about these. This is also good because of the stance thing. 7 block exit stance. 7 damage for each enemy in combat. It's not bad. Yeah, re-grab heavy levels and like Mario Maker were a pain in the ass. And they started to hurt my hands. I can see them hurting my hands after a while if I was to keep playing them. 11 damage. The last card I played was in the... I already have one of those. It's just not upgraded. I like the block cards. We need more block. God, I hate this guy. Quandra, we got the exhaust guard. They're not attacking, so that's fine. Mind damage. One. 20? Yeah. Oh, we need to drop them. Damn it. I dropped two cards. We need to drop them 5. 12. And dead. I don't. The 2 mana the Wander card is not. You are in Wrath, gain 14 additional block. Enter Calm. I like this one. Alright. I'm not exactly gaining mantra very fast. I think 21. We need to stay alive. Okay. Good damage. Fire block. All this is useless. Too bad that's only 3. That's 3, but... 30? Oh my god. 21. Jesus. Doing a lot of damage. Scary. Oh. Bye. I'm not scrying. I already have this, don't I? Yeah. Not these guys. Oh, I'm so screwed. I'm dead. I can already tell. Last card played, this combat was an attack. Wait, so if I do 12 here, that puts him at 40. 40 plus 7 gets me to, or minus 7 is 30. Oh, god damn it. Oh no, that is enough. Boom. And hit you, take the damage. Oh, we're not winning this run. Oh my god. We're dead. We're actually dead. Oh no. Oh, whatever. I hate this character anyway. Watcher is kind of not good. Personally, I like the Silent a lot. Let's play with Ascension on for this one. Greetings! Oh, let me start a prediction. Got it. I wonder who will slay. Oh, okay. Transform a card. This is not good. This is fine, I guess. Common relic is good. Deal 4, less block damage, increase it to 5. Do we have enough people watching to be able to do a prediction? I don't know. What's a good path for this? Only 99 gold, so this isn't amazing. I like question marks. Question marks are good. Elite spawn more often and everything is done here. Okay, well. This way, I guess. I don't know. I like the question marks. Block. That one. Make it weak. Set. We don't cycle fast enough and we're not discarding. So each block card. I'll take daggers free. I don't need to heal or remove. I'll take it. Question mark. Let's go. Random card in your hand costs zero that turn. Okay. Throw that on you. Boop. Oh, he's on one. God damn it. And he's dead. This would be great if we had shivs. I like backflip, so we can cycle our deck. $54 going into a boss or elite. Wait, how many more? Yeah, we should rest. Gremlin. Okay, we have to burst this guy down, basically. Alright. Oh god, he made me vulnerable. That's great. He gets stronger every time we don't play an attack card. Discard pile and return it to your hand. You, because you're gonna do 10. Jesus, that was, oh my god, that was a lot of damage. Free block. Okay, we're gonna go this way. He's dead. He's dead! He's dead! Okay. I like cycling. That sucks. Doesn't matter. Now the question is, do we... Are we going? No, we're take the pantograph. Oh, great, the shroom. Oops. Probably should have thrown that at the shroom. We're dead. So now we don't have to deal with anything once this guy makes us vulnerable. Killing him. Free block. And he's dead. Boom. Boom. Poison. Or 10 block, 10 damage. That's good. Or poison. But poison. Poison's just actually just so good. I don't like our chances against the Advanced Elite. So, I'm gonna go to the shop with our money. Start combat with Thorns, which is good. Apply poison to all enemies. Do we have anything we should remove? That's the question. Not really. I kind of want to take this. I'll take that, just in case. Because this more poison is good, always. Rest. Regal Pillow gives us more. Right, the Elite. Lagavulin. What a bastard. He's awake. Just burst him down, I guess. Okay. Let's check you. Enough. Yeah, okay. Learning about vector lair is nice. Hopefully it makes your line art easier in the long run, you know? Whatever. Let's throw that. Do more damage. He's not actually like attacking us on this turn. And look at that damage from the poison. Nice. And he's dead. Cool. Bandnib, yes. I like that. Discard it from your hand, gain energy. It's kind of bad. Backflip is good. I like the cycle, but wow. And two of them are dead. Deal damage to you because you're hurting me. Block. Deal damage to you again. You're dead. Whatever. Nice. I like Twisted Funnel. That's good. And, the boot. And Gremlin Lizard's dead. How I want to do line art these days. Creed, I had it down a size, though, not so much. Yeah. Learning is good for this, yeah. I think Creed is. Or I think Clip Studio is like. Caltrops is good. Caltrops. Rest. I think Clip Studio is like overall a better program than Krita. There's a lot of things that are good in it. More poison. Do damage because we need to get him out. Oh, he's angry. He's angry. He's about to do at 8. Okay, yeah. Whatever. Yeah, whatever. That's. Yeah, Clip Studio, I think, is just. In general, is better. He's doing 3, so just block a bunch of times. Shoot. Noxious Fume came back, nice. Block. Block again. Block again. Block again. This poison's doing wonders, but... Boom. Oh, god damn it, that was the pen nib attack. Hit. And block. Doesn't matter. Infinitely better in most ways, it just doesn't have the same stabilizing tool. Well, it has stabilizing, but I think it's like per brush. So there's that. But, yeah. I think it's still like a good... Yeah, it's just different, so it's like a learning process, I guess, you know? I don't know, let's just apply poison and block. Game block. Game block. Game block. And block. Yeah, the stabilization, you just have to, like, I guess, figure out where it is. A lot of, like, learning, I feel like, new tools is just, like, 12. It's just, you have to learn the tool, I guess. What works and what doesn't. I still don't know how to do liquefy, which is something I should figure out how to do. Oh, he's dead on the turn anyway, so. Nice, that's... Oh, we're in Act 2, aren't we? We're about to go to Act 3, okay. Yeah. Whenever we play a card, gain one block. After image is very good. No longer gain gold. Transform 3 cards. 2 strikes and a block would be bad to upgrade and transform. Or just do this. I'll take Tiny House. Take this little chaos. Noxious Fumes is good because then we get in the stack. Oh no, now we're in Act 2. Okay, my bad. Watcher Run and the Silent Run just blended together for me. Let's see. 238 gold. Let's take this left side. Take these question marks on the left side up. And then we decide merchant or we'll probably take the elite and then take the merchant afterwards up here. Oh, I hate shelled parasite. Shelled parasite. I would have liked Shiv, but discard you. Oh, yeah. More poison. Top three cards in your draw pile. Something right, whatever. This is a good time to use it. Caltrops, Dagger Spray, and a poison card. Who's Noxious Fumes? Yeah, Noxious Fumes. Block. Block again. Because it was free. Down to 15. Oh boy. I'll block. Only one. Doesn't matter. I'll discard there. And he's dead. Awesome. I like Bane Plus there. Draw one card, you draw a skill, gain three block. Dodge and roll is good, actually. What happens if you upgrade this? 6/6. That's like a strike and a block in one card. Or no, that's two blocks in one card across two turns. If you upgrade. I actually think I'll take this. Take the left side. Fucking s- ugh. We're not gonna break him down, so we're just gonna have to wait for those poisons to proc two turns in a row. So we're just like playing we just have an attrition. Okay, so it proc'd once. To make it proc again. I don't know. And we don't do enough damage to get rid of its block. Play poison. I don't know. Draw a card. Draw another card. These are not great cards. But he's dead on this turn anyway, so. I don't know. Throw more poison at him. Oh, this run is just gonna be me just like building up poison against bosses. Shivs. Shivs now? Oh, with the after rivers, that might not be so bad. Question mark. Heal. Yeah, I don't give a shit about this, okay. Snecko. Woo. Caltrops. Blade Dance. Nox Fumes. Nox Fumes again. And let's just shoot. Okay. More poison is good. Block for free. Oh, sometimes I hate Snecko. Don't bite me, that's rude. I don't know. Can't play both. So, that's whatever. Let's throw a potion. Backflip. That was a bad roll. Thank you. And it's dead on this turn. Blade Dance just for fun. We have a lot of block. Let's take the shivs just for fun. We're gonna take the two bosses, so we might as well heal. 285. Oh no. I hate these guys. I need to block. First, let's throw this. I don't. Oops. More poison or this? No, we need the block. And let's throw it at you again. Kill the one in the back. Seven, ten, oof. Block again. Block for the next two turns. We need to do damage. Game block. Back one's dead. On the next turn. Caltrops. After image. Block. I don't know. Go to the front one. Oh boy. I don't know what to defend. Keep forgetting when my pen nib is gonna proc. Seven. And he's dead. Juzu bracelet. That's actually good. Sneck oil. Interesting. More deck cycle or more shivs and block? I'll take this. Rest. Take that. I like that, yeah. Oh my god, not this guy. Throw those shiz, so 8 or 6 or block. Block. Awesome. So I didn't lose HP because of that. Poison build up per turn. Block. 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 We block. 17 of 21. Caltrops, because he likes to do damaging bits. Block. Block. Ah, oh, I would have liked that earlier. That was a good shiv because of the pen nib. Stack that more. 21. Block again. Okay, so, oof, Jesus. That's a lot of damage. Ooh, he's, oh no, they're doing a lot of damage. 25. Okay, he's dead. Meal ticket. Enter shop, heal 15. We're about to enter shop, so that's good. End of turn, retain up to two cards. Deal dagger throw. So we cycle our deck. I don't particularly like any of this. Heal because we enter a shop. I like this. Yes. I don't care about the rest of the deck. There's some stuff in here. I should be getting rid of actually some. Why am I fighting you guys again? Holy shit. This is a pen-nive one. Boom. Just discard any of the two attacks because it's going to put energy form. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 16. Might as well just attack the Centurion. I'm really not liking. Okay. There is the stacks. Nice. And she's gonna heal. Fucking god damn it. Block, backflip. Yeah, that's good. Huh. Oh, stop. I hate this. I hate this so much. This, the Mystic back here is so annoying. Because they just debuff you and then immediately heal both of them the next turn. So you had to try and get rid of them. I don't have high damage like I would want. Okay, it's dead on the next turn. So just block and then shift? No, god damn it. I have no luck on my deck shuffles. And block. And he's dead. Awesome! I can't believe this is considered a normal enemy and not a an elite. I hate that one so much. Outmaneuver's good. Take the question marks. Two potions. Right, we got cursed. No, we didn't. We had a 50%. We didn't get cursed. And we got, whenever you play 10 cards, draw one card. Okay, that's not bad. Rest. Yeah, I don't know. I really like CSP. I guess I haven't paid attention, but collector. Backflip. For the memes. Ooh, great. Take that. Stack that. What do these guys do? They're minions, so they run away when he dies. Flock. Weak. Flock. Of course these ended up being Snekos. Off to stream of my own accord. Have fun slaying the spire. Bye, Jin. Okay, we have to burst down the try and burst down the clicker, focusing at least. Throw more poison at him. And block. Doesn't matter. Oh great. There's the debuffs. 3 vulnerable, 3 frail, 3 weak. Great. Why does that shift cost so much? Oh, is that because of the Snekko potion, wasn't it? All three of you. Okay, so this is a pendive. These guys are dead on the next turn. Getting one of those. Defend. Defend again. Defend. Ooh boy, that's 31. Ooh. Backflip. Maybe that was the wrong play. To use that. Okay, this is possible. 4 block. Oh, great. On the turn where he's not attacking us, we get all new block cards. Thank you, game. It's 33. We need a... God. Okay, now he's dead. Okay. Awesome. That was a pretty easy Act 2 boss win. Energy, draw 2 cards, and exhaust. Equal to its max attribute. That could be useful for a couple enemies in Act 3. These are both good. Attacks deal damage next turn. I think I'm going to take a Corpse Explosion. Actually, how expensive is our deck right now? Oh, I need to get more cozy in my blanket. I should chuck some of these strikes and defense. They're not. There's just too many of them. I'm gonna take this. Don't give them strength. This is just better. This is just the best one. I wonder if Cloud's here. I would like lots of question marks. I don't particularly want to fight elites here because they're dangerous. So take this one, go all the way up. Round over merchant shop. Yeah, this one. You have thorns, so I'm not gonna attack you. You need to go. So you're gonna take the longest to die. Let's throw it on you so that you die quicker. And then we'll take the damage from this, I guess. I don't know. Actually, no. Wait, isn't this gonna kill? No, it's not. Okay. Yeah, he dies next turn, so whatever. So we'll focus this guy back here. Block. Throw it at you. And then all three of these guys take 30. Block, energy, block. Wish I had seen the noxious fumes is coming. Foul drops. Poison. Neutralize. No. Yeah, neutralize. And hit him. Regen is good. I like that. Also, who is the final boss? Please don't tell me it's Time Lord. It's Time Lord. Great. Fucking. Caltrops. Stack the Caltrops. Dude. I'll take the outmaneuver. Cool. Shiv. Noxious fumes. Whatever. Just focus the first one. I don't know. Actually, I should be spreading this out across all of them at the same time, because we need them all to die at the same time. Or we could just focus the back one. Ugh. That was a lot of damage. Let's not have that happen again. No. You. That's a lot of damage. Let's get this over with. Alright, cool. Uh, 99 vulnerable is not bad. Copy it into your hand. Okay. Play. Spin that wheel. What are we gonna get? Bad thing. That's the first time I've ever gotten a bad thing on this wheel. Lose 8? Ooh, that's not good. Fight a boss from Act 1. 2 normalities. While in your hand, you cannot play more than 3 cards this turn. Gain. I like the gold. Let's take that gold. Gotta have that money, honey. I don't like this. Block. More energy. And regen. Definitely want that. More shivs for later. He's only gonna get stronger and he's gonna keep trying to debuff us, so. Let's get that block going. For the poison. 8 versus 8. How many have you done? You've played one card this turn, so let's take the. Yeah, and then throw this. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead. Oh my fuck. God. That was going so well. I think my bit rate's all over the place. Maybe we won't do predictions, maybe we'll do it on with a little bit more people. But yeah. What is the Iron Chad? That enemy for Ascension 3 was a pain in the ass. Random rare card, boss relic, more HP. So we can do stupid stuff like Demon Form or something like that. How about something like lots of good question marks on this. And where is the it's over here. Merchant on this side. Right after a bonfire and there's elite. Two elites back to back, I don't know. Let's take this right side. Block first. And then vulnerable. Hit him real hard. Block again. Strength is not bad. Yeah. Next card is play twice. Dexterity, okay. Those are all good. Oh, what a bastard. And he's dead. Swift Potion versus... I like that one, I like that one. Weak is fine. That's whatever. Thunderclap is good. Yeah. Hit the back one, and he's dead. The front one is gonna buff, so it doesn't matter. And hit up. Make them use that shield thing. Dead. World one is Palmer's turn. Five times. Every fourth question mark in the room is okay. What's this? Two strength. That's good. And three. Okay. Just burst him down. And he's dead. Happy Flower is good. Every 3 turns gain energy. I don't like that potion anyway. Cleave is good. Three extra strengths. Sapphire key. Oh, I should have taken the other thing. Also. This is the lawyer. Let's remove the strength. Fight the Lagavulin. Enhanced Lagavulin. Okay. Stunned. More vulnerable. Let's play this twice. Alright. 24. 8 block. And, that's a shame. Let's actually throw this at it. Ten damage, 11 damage. Oh, vulnerable. I should have thrown the vulnerable first. Whoops. Bag of prep. Thermal key. Anger is good, yes. Whatever, we'll take an early whatever next time. I really should be blocking first. Boop. Pommel strike. Iron wave, yes. Why? Okay, give me cleave early. You're dead? Block. Wait, what does this do? This does 20 damage. Bye. Maybe loses 2 strength. I'll take it. Crushing. Do 11 damage here. Cleave would have been nice earlier. It's 18, so that's enough. Not quite enough to kill. Great. That's a lot of, days. Toxic egg is... Yeah, okay. I'll take it. The deck is not big, so it's fine. Use slime. Yeah. Slime boss. I should play that first. Let's do more damage with the cleave. Slime crush. Oh, so we need to do 17. Or not, okay. Wow. Let's improve our block for next time, because we're stupid. Oh, wow, that was a lot of damage. Alright, let's put those... Dear Lord. I should have exhausted the slime. It's a mistake. Oh god. The slime. It's a lot of anger. Feed! Deal 10 damage and fatal resurrect HP by 3 exhaust. Sick feed. Why not? I don't think we ever end up playing 1-6. Snarko's actually not bad. But I don't mind that. I love a good choker. Gosh, I don't know. I'll take this one. Oh, whoops. Oh god, 24? Jesus. Oh, that's good. Okay. Right, all cards. The good thing is armor is boss. Upon pickup, obtain an additional copy of a card in your deck. That's a good copy to have. I wouldn't mind another cleave or iron wave. It's up here. Iron wave. It's also upgraded, right? No, it's not. Great. I'd rather have that. Did I just get back-to-back shops? That's too bad. Alright. Oh, fuck's sakes. Oh, that's right, I have 4 energy now. Nice, the feed worked. Yeah, I don't know, block. Disgusting. Whoops. Use that. That. And send that. Okay, all enemies hit that. Which one doesn't last? This one doesn't last. Draw a status or curse card, deal 10. I would like that if I was gonna pick one, but I'm not going to pick one, so. Yeah, whatever. Take it. Not the Book of Stabbing. Twenty-four, 26. Take 7. Make them vulnerable for sure. Draw another card. Yeah. It's good. Block. Add more vulnerable onto them for later. Ay, ay, ay. And we're done. How much is the feed now? Power portion. Sword boomerang is decent. Okay. Take that. Rest. You. Yes. I like more healing. That's good. I'll take the elite for the question marks later. Yeah, that's good. Two plot. And throw you. All right, block. Too frail. Raise my H, my max, because of feed. Feed is actually not bad. 20. Doo-woo doll. I don't have any curses, god damn it. Total damage applied to weak. Yeah, whatever. Question mark. Honey on gold is good. You're good. Take two. I'd like the regen. I don't really care for that one. Like three of them? Jesus. Demon form. Yes. 18. Which one is back one? Yeah, whatever. Hit you. I should have thrown the defend. Don't care. That's fine. Don't have this, so. I already have Thunderclap, don't I? Yeah. Always cost good. That's good. Rest. Bronze automaton. Yeah, good thing to rest there. Yeah, we need to get rid of these, oh, dear lord. Oh, we're gonna have lots of strengths on her. Okay, so what did you take? Sword Boomerang and Perfect. Why would you take Perfected Strike? Metal one's buffing, which is not great. But we need those cards back. Sweat potion. Oh right, we're locked to only being able to throw five, so even having this is kind of useless, but whatever. Did I not get feed to work there because it's a minion? Wait, holy shit, that's... Okay, right, he's dazed. Hit him hard. Drink that. Enter. 26. Oh, well, okay. Okay. Block, block, iron wave. So 32, so it took 5 on me. Starting to do more damage, but he's just... Oh god. Look at all those angers. It's not really helping, but... Oh god. All right, that sucks. Anger card came to bite me in the ass by the end there. All right, well, that was fun. I'll see you guys next time. Let's raid. Let's raid Jin. since he's streaming. I think he still streams Morphe, so. I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Or, whoops. But, yeah. I'm glad everyone showed up. Thank you guys for showing up. I will see you guys next time, and peace.
I can do the steal. I did it. I did it. I did it.